Hi, my name is Michael, and in science we are doing a light refraction. And as you can see, if you put a laser in a bucket that's silver, it looks like there's a bunch of lasers pointing, but it's only one laser on a side. And you can make some pretty cool stuff.